Well, they offer an experience like no other, and this weekend, the Arizona Commemorative Air Force Museum is hosting their second annual Vintage Wings and Wheels Car Show in partnership with Southwest Street Rods. Here with all the details is Mike Mueller. Mike, great to see you again.
Good to be back.
Yeah, tell me and everyone else about the Arizona Commemorative Air Force Museum. What's it all about?
Well, we're a 99% volunteer organization. Our pillars are to preserve, educate, and remember. So we have restored several World War II aircraft, including two of them, which are actually World War II combat veterans, our B-25 and our C-47. We offer rides and do a lot of education as well in terms of trying to educate today's youth about what their, in this case, their great-grandparents did in World War II.
Yeah, what are some of the goals of the organization?
We really do want to educate people and really preserve the aircraft and fly them. It's unique to see aircraft of this age flying. Our bombers are 75 years old in some cases.
Wow, you forget. Now you've got two rare World War II bombers that just completed their Flying Legends Victory Tour.
That's correct.
Okay, so how can people fly in one of those, and what other planes do you have that they can fly in?
So we've got our two bombers, our B-17 and our B-25. We also have our C-47, which is a DC-3. Type of an aircraft, which was actually used by the OSS, the precursor of the CIA, during World War II out of Italy.
Beautiful.
In fact, we are offering desert scenery tours in the C-47 all this month. You can go out and get a look at some of our beautiful desert scenery here. And then we're also going to be doing night flights during December. So you'll be able to see the nights and the lights and the Christmas lights during December. So
that would be really fun. Now you can also get up in the cockpit, you said, and just kind of tool around in there a little bit.
A new thing we're doing on Fridays at 11 and 1 o'clock is we're doing cockpit tours. So you can come in. It's a slight extra fee over and above your museum admission, but a couple of our docents, who are also our pilots, will take you and put you in the cockpit of one of the airplanes and go through all the controls and get you familiarized with the cockpit. It's quite an experience.
So much fun out there. Now, you've got this big event coming up, the second annual Vintage Wings and Wheels Car Show. This is going to be really cool.
It's great fun. There's going to be well over 100 vintage cars, 1972 and older, on our ramp. So you'll be able to see some vintage cars, some vintage airplanes. We will be flying our C-47 and our SNJ as well that day, and there are still rides and seats available on those aircraft. We'll be flying them. The car show is from 10 to 3. The museum, of course, is open until 4.
And is there a fee to come out and see this?
It's included with the admission to the museum.
Very good. All right, we remind everybody again, you're out at Falcon Field Park.
Yes, we're out at Falcon Field. The people in the car show are actually coming in through Falcon Field Park. If you're just coming to visit us, just come straight to our museum at the corner of McKellips and Greenfield.
All right, 10 to 3 this Saturday. Thank you so much for being here.
Oh, it's always a pleasure.
All right, if you want more information on the Arizona Commemorative Air Force Museum and Vintage Wings and Wheels Car Show, you can visit azcaf.org, or you can call the number on your screen.